Well, I'd like to say that on this day of the Great American Meetout, it has been a pleasure having roast beef and Yorkshire pudding at the home of Paul and Claire Obis, Vegetarian Times.
Sounds very clever.
I'm glad it's being recorded for posterity, so that the evidence could always be used against you, should need arise.
Yes, that's a lovely grape thing, isn't it?
Yes, isn't that where you hang your beef strips to dry and the bacon strips?
Yes.
Yes, anyway, it was really, really a good...
Good.
Yes, thank you for having us. I enjoyed it. The hot dogs were just wonderful.
Next time I wouldn't mind a few vegetables.
Yes, but remember that you brought them over.
That was for the kids.
So where are you off to this evening?
I thought we'd go to a steakhouse.
Oh, fine.
I wanted to just pick up a bucket of Kentucky Fried Chicken with some baked beans and some corn on the cob and some coleslaw and white rolls. But
I don't think that's good enough.
Brian thought steak, after having to eat vegetarian food all day,
yes.
Thought steak would be more appropriate.
Yes.
Bye, Paul.
Anyway, for a small consideration, this story could be suppressed for a time. All right.